bacon wrapped scallops. That's a whole chimney of charcoal. Get it down nice and lit. Get the skillet on. You want the skillet around 400. Place all the bacon down. 4 to 5 minutes for this side. Flip 1 to 2 minutes on the other side. You do not want it all the way cooked and crisp for this part. Brown sugar and ginger, that's going to be your seasoning. Mix well. Then you're going to wrap each scallop up and with a piece of bacon. Put the toothpick in to hold it in place, and you're ready to rock. You're going to get that temperature of the skillet up to around 500 degrees for searing. I added some butter and got rid of some of that bacon grease. Place it down 1 to 2 minutes. You see that seasoning on top? Absolutely delicious. Flip it 1 to 2 minutes. It determines on each part of the surface of the cast iron. It's at different temps probably. And then sear very, very nicely. And then put it up on that bacon fat as well. Final result, scallop goodness.